understand? Your disguise is waiting for you on the plane, but more importantly, you must be natural around such people. Personally, I don't know how he persuades these celebrities to come. Don't these people think about, how you say, the optics? Did Mini Madrazo mention that he has paid the submarine expenses this time? Running a base of operations such as this is not cheap. The next time, you will need to cover the cost. Be ready for fun, for party, and for going undercover at secret lair of most dangerous drug lord on planet. But don't worry too much. You are in good hands. I have your GPS trace and secure communications channel. I will be following your progress, cross-referencing your location with satellite images, blueprints, logs. You are the boots on the ground. I am the eye in the sea, huh? I will advise, warn, provide information, but there is only one captain, and this is your operation. If you are caught and tortured, I will not be able to help, but I will tell anyone who listens what a brave soul you were. I have run many operations, Captain, but nothing quite like this. My submarine and me, we have toppled governors, sabotaged pipelines, smuggled many different substances across every maritime border in existence. I have seen things you Americans would not believe. But this plan? This takes the biscuit and the cake. You know, before this, Mini Madrazo had me working on some very boring jobs. Smuggling, revenge assassinations, water taxi, you know. I was just about to quit and get involved in some federal bullshit when you came along. Just in time to give me the highlight of my career.
Place for the party?
I can't believe they're gonna pay us, because I would go for free.
Oh, can we post? Is there a hashtag?
Hashtag fuck yeah!
Baby! So glad you could make it! Come on, let's have some. Mwah. And you, mate, Miguelito's new best chum, yeah?
What we gotten ourselves into, eh? Word of advice for over there.
Do what I say, not what I do.
Let's try and come out of this with all of our ears and a bit of suntan, okay?
Hey, folks, just to let you know, we have our window, so whenever you're ready...
Be there in a jiffy, Captain. Got to handle the important stuff. Yeah, hold that for me, and do the honors. Girls, smile for the camera. Everyone say, jet set.
Jet set.
Yeah, keep them coming, matey. Now, I've got three rules on Air English Dave.
Anything goes after 10,000 feet. You can kick when you've landed. And you ain't flown in one of these unless it's all over the socials!
Fuck yeah!
Now, serious faces, ladies?
Dave! Yo, Dave!
Fuck!
Oh,
Grandpa!
My God,
lads! Peace and love, my brothers!
Looking good, man.
Adam!
What's up, Dave?
And me!
Hey.
Beautiful! How's she look? Now, this one will not crash, I promise.
Yeah, we heard about that story.
No, it wasn't that bad. He's still coming, isn't he? Ah, looks like the big guns are here.
Oh, come on, Dre. Who the fuck are these people?
Don't worry about it. Calm down.
Okay, but I hope you brought the music. Tell me you brought the music.
Look, the music is in my phone, in my car, at your house.
Somebody's slipping.
Tell me you guys are pulling up right now.
No, boss. We got a problem. The car is gone.
Damn. What the fuck?
Shit, Dre. What's in that phone? Anything about me?
Private financial shit, naked pictures, but more importantly, a lot of my fucking music, demos, unreleased shit. This could be a fucking problem.
Feel like this vacation over before the motherfuckers got started.
Hey, guess what? We're not going. We're gonna send somebody else.
I have my flip-flops, weed, condoms, all packed up.
What? Oh, yeah, right. Whatever. Right, let's enjoy some of that airline hospitality, eh? Bubbles, blow,
and beats. Ladies, we are just getting started. Yay! Yay! Yes, come on. Let's have it.
Oh my god, it's beautiful! Woo! I'm gonna need a shower. Ooh, me too, it's hot!
Come on, come on, get on with it! Oh, fuck me. Balmy, innit? Here, a word in your shell like. Now you're really gonna start sweating when you see our host. But let's hope he's got enough up his nose he won't smell the deception, eh? Nah, just winding you up. He will most certainly be spangled. Oh, here he is!
Davy! Welcome to paradise!
Ah, Monsieur Rubio! Ah.
Hold me blondie, eh? Oh, hey. Bring it in here, guys. Look at you.
Oh, pleasure,
you
man.
You guys are so fucking cool, eh?
Nice to meet you.
Hey, everything good, huh? Flight was okay? You got everything you need?
Yeah, we good.
Great.
The flight was easy, no problem.
Amazing.
Thanks for having us, Juan.
But, wait, are you shitting me? No, thank you, huh? My opa. Was German, must be why I love the techno.
Ah, you got some cool stuff planned. Really beach party vibes.
Yeah, should be sexy.
Sexy? Oh, wait till you guys see the beach. I knew I was gonna love them, eh? Hey, you guys gotta come back, huh? I will come see you in Berlin, but only I can't really travel right now, huh? Global Pop sucks ass. I swear, man, you have no idea.
All right, can you show us where to set up?
Of course! Where's Gustavo? Hey, I mean it, guys. You gotta come back, huh? Gustavo!
Jefe,
I told you not to go anywhere. Take our friends to the stage, huh? Show them the setup. Do you think you could do that? You feed the panther?
You told me not to.
Oh, you did something right, finally, huh? All right, now run along. Just wait, guys. Everything you asked for and more, huh? It's gonna be a fucking party. Guests are all here. Best crowd money can buy. Oh, hey! And you're not on the mainland now, huh? My rules. Anything goes!
Let's go.
All right.
Davy, you guys are with me.
Yeah, lovely.
Hey, I don't think we met.
Oh, yeah, this is it's the tour manager, isn't it? Holds the whole operation together.
Okay, cool. This is our ride. Tour manager, you can drive us, right?
Come on.
Down to the beach. Chop, chop, let's go. Okay, this road. Straight up. Ahead. Go!
How are we looking then, Governor? Same setup as per? Yeah, you've thrown a few of these shindigs before. No need to tamper with the winning formula.
I was hoping for some special guests, but they had to pull out. Don't worry. I'm not gonna let it ruin it for me. We're still going to party.
Yeah, that is wisdom, brother. Live in the now and the here. It's what my shaman tells me when I'm feeling too skimp for a session.
Do you use that guy from Tulum?
Which one? Can't throw a bloody espadrille without hitting a shaman down there. Here, hold on. This motor got somewhere I can stick a USB? I'll put a little mix together. Get us in the mood.
Yeah, yeah, man, sure, I got some place.
Sweet.
If I'd have known you were gonna play DJ Davy, I would have called a different booker.
Righto, righto. Duly noted.
You two are working for me today, right? My place, my rules. You don't step out of line.
Yes, yes, mate. Yeah, of course. We're here to make sure this party goes off without a hitch your roof.
Okay. I'll have an eye on you. This is it. Through the gate. Okay, game face.
Be that as it may, there is no fucking way that shit will slide. Not tonight, not ever. Oh, hi, Juan. The guests are here, they've got drinks. Kind of Music are just setting up. Things are going really great.
You guys go ahead. Enjoy yourselves, huh?
Oh, and there's someone you simply must meet. He's right over here.
With this guy?
Yeah.
Hey, man. It's my party. Who are you?
Hey, I'm Scott Storch. Who sent me? I'm the backup because they couldn't make it.
You.
Uh-huh.
Okay, but remind me what you... Who the fuck are you?
Who am I? I'm one of the biggest record producers of all time. Scott Storch.
Oh, shit. Okay, big time record producer. All right, great. Not as great as the other guy. Great, man. I can't wait to listen.
You've probably been listening to my records your whole life.
Whatever. They talk to you about the thing?
Yeah, no problem. Whatever you need me to say.
Cool, okay.
Hey, out of curiosity, how much were you paying the other guy?
Oh, no.
Are we cool or what?
Yeah. We're cool, man. No problem at all.
Okay. I love you, man. You're on in two. A word.
Absolutely.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, feel that? It's about to get sexy. Look, when it kicks off, sneak out the back and have yourself a goosey gander, yeah? Right, come with me. Excuse me. Mind your backs. Coming through. Listen, Dave's being a good boy tonight. Clean as a whistle. No tranks. I'll jump on the old jetaroo with you whenever you want to go. Yeah, can't smash them all, can we? Got to know when to say ixnay. Hold on. Here we go.
Excuse me. I just want to say a few words. We're all here because of one man. The kindest, most generous man I know. Juan Strickler. El Rubio. My brother.
Whose party is this?
I don't know, but it's gonna be sick.
A lot gets written about you on the internet. They talk about cocaine, turf wars, missing journalists. But you know what they never say? How big your heart is. You're beautiful. You're a humanitarian. And you throw the best parties in the world. So from all of us, we thank you.
Stop it. I said, oh, come on. I said, no speeches, huh? You're embarrassing me. Huh?
Thank you, my brother. Maybe more like my half-brother, eh? Hey, he's got a lot of hits from the 2000s, eh? All right. Who's ready to fucking party? I give you Kind of Music!
Let's go fucking large!
Me, Pavel. How is the party? Try to look like real floor manager, yes? Now that the DJs are playing and job is done, you get real bloody messy, huh? Stick around as long as you like. Party will go forever. And when you are ready, perhaps you can sneak past guards near where you come in. Yes, good times. But for you, party is over. If a guard sees you from now on, you will get more than finger wagging. You understand? And remember, they will have cameras too. Now, based on satellite images, the compound is on south side of the island. This is likely place he is keeping Mini Madrazo's files. We do our reconnaissance, we come back to sub to make a plan of attack. But let us not get ahead of ourselves. First things first, it looks like there is a security checkpoint ahead. You must get through without being seen, or the guards will drag you back to the party by your delicate parts. See the compound now. Take a good look. That's where the files must be. But based on my information, there is also a security checkpoint ahead of you, yes? Well, now is not the time for full frontal, Capitan. We must be clever. So we use their CCTV against them. Wait there. Satellite images correctly, there is communications tower near your current position. If I am right, it should be visible. It will be the highest point on the island. If there is anywhere we can hack CCTV and use it to see inside the compound, it is there. I have sent you the coordinates for where I think it is. still need signals box to get patched in. Have a look around for it. Perhaps on tower platform. Okay, let's have a look. The cameras may be new, but the system is old. Wires and circuits, Captain. To give me access, you must connect the wires from the left to the right. You need to reach the target voltage number in the middle. Perfect. I have the camera feed in front of me now. I have uploaded the app to your phone for you to see too. This must be inside the compound.
Gustavo,
looks like Mr. Rubio.
I thought you'd be done with the party.
And Gustavo. He was at the plane.
You keep doing that, huh? I'm sorry.
Is that a panther in there?
Fucking embarrassed.
You know, there is old Russian proverb. Do not trust Jarmin with panther.
No. Get in. No. No.
Oh.
No.
Oh, shit.
No.
Oh, no. This will sting.
Show him what a big fucking man you are.
Oh! No, no! Oh, he's going to...
He is hungry, eh? Oh,
you see? This is a lesson to us all, I think. If our friend had known the Russian proverb, he would not be cat food now, yes? Here we go. We have business to attend to. Have a look through different cameras. We must find probable location of files. It will be somewhere highly secure. I will look too, from here. Basement. Reinforced walls. This is promising. Look around on the camera. And bingo! Military grade safe with a dead drop cylinder. This must be it. We will need the security code. You cannot rely on finding it open like this. So, we know location of files, but we still must find out how to get to basement. Keep looking through camera feeds. Cash, good to know. I will mark on planning screen. This looks like Mr. Rubio's office. And there, an elevator. It does not go up, so we know it must take him down to the vault. Ah, but look again. Fingerprint scanner. We will have to find a way to bypass this. There will be more to see on the other camera feeds, but we have the essentials. You can leave when you are ready. Gold! I see. I have made a note on the planning board. Location noted. Adding to planning screen. Noting location. That's on your planning screen now. You see that keypad on the door? This must be a way into the compound, if you can find the code. A guard will have it somewhere. Too risky to check now. You must look when you're here for the operation itself. The spikes on the wall are broken. Maybe with a rope you could climb through? We think we know where the files are kept. This is the vital information, but there will be much more to learn. Entrances and exits to find, tools, equipment, and of course the really important things. Cash, valuables, contraband. At the minimum, I suggest you look at the north dock before you leave. This is the one you passed on the way to the party. I suspect there will be much to learn there. Just do not let the guards see you. The less trouble we cause, the better. For the section of wall we discovered. Noting location now. Thank you. perfect for aerial infiltration. A helicopter could drop you here under the radar. It would need to be protected from radar. Stealth tech. I will try to find some options for this.
Thank you.
could use this dock as infiltration point, or exfiltration if you need it. And of course, a place such as this is certain to have some items and substances of interest lying around. To sell. I will mark a location planning screen.
Boy, want to be a girl. What can I do? This is America, no? You are teacher, not me.
Okay, position locked.
Hola, padre. ¿Qué puedo hacer por usted?
Hey, what are you doing here?
the screen. Adding to planning screen. Yes, you would need a disguise, but you could use this to enter compound. I will mark location now.
Hey!
Hola, ¿qué cuentas? Cuentas.
Hola.
Hola.
Hey. Location. That's on your planning screen now.
tunnel? It must be some kind of drainage outlet. And for us, a back door. If you have strong stomach, you will need equipment to burn through grate underwater. But this we can find. This is why we do reconnaissance, yes? Is that a lever? Strange. It must be part of security. I have note of it. Worth experiment when we are here on operation. You are at the northern dock, yes? Send me photograph. I need to see the water and the dock side. Then I can make estimates for use as a possible infiltration point. Received. This would make good infiltration point, but as I suspected, we would need to acquire smaller vessel. My submarine is many things, Captain, but small is not one of them. I am looking again at this picture, Captain. Do you see the boat on the water? That is classic cartel transport craft. But what have they been transporting? Don't worry, this is a rhetorical question. Look around the warehouses nearby. We can make note of any stashes we find, and swing by to collect them when we come for Mini Madrazo's files. Suspected, all packaged up and ready to steal. If you find your way back here during the operation, you will be able to get into this lockup no problem. And if we find the right tools nearby, you can do it silently. Have a good look around. Anything we can use to break the lock. Bolt cutters, perhaps. This kind of thing should be easy to find at the docks.